We all need energy, and electrical energy in particular. Wind power is going to be part of the energy mix of the future, that's for sure. But in order to develop it in a sustainable manner, both environmentally and economically and socially, then we need to understand how this technology impacts with people, both here in the city, but also in the country. In this course, we're going to cover some of the public engagement issues involved in developing a wind farm, and also some of the good social science that's behind a good approach. It's expensive to develop a wind farm, so we're going to look at the economics of wind power. What about one wind farm against another? And what about the costs of developing? We're also going to take a look at socioeconomics, and the subsidies that wind power receives, and the tariffs that one gets for it.
We're now in front of the municipality where the important decisions are taken regarding planning of a wind farm. The course will take the student through the processes and how to involve stakeholders for a land-based or an offshore wind farm. We will give the student a good understanding of the potential impact a wind farm can have, such as noise, visual impact, flora and fauna, etc.